this. Miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What can be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Damn fools should let them drown themselves.
Two, up! Yeah.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. Say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Aren't we the well-to-do types? Of elaborate pumps and rain catchers. Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do you...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god!
My god.
It has to be! Who else would do such a thing?
How could this happen?
Are you alright?
Why did it? It was my home.
Yeah, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
Piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
This one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right. Quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself up.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
any task with more than this. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you...
See your white faces looking
without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
For you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both. Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Mr. DeWitt, Flawless Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to...
sir. Let it be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
It sounds like an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend.
All right in there?
Everything's fine.
Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
Will he take his place in society?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, okay. It's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Like rain.
Hey, you want to watch out?
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Don't move!
Get off of me!
Elizabeth!
Out! Stay away from me!
Stop him! what you wanted?
Let him in!
Any last words?
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Come back here!
Those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Interest is a prophet and a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old.
Would you write that?
No. Out of that.
Think you can pick this?
I'll give it a whirl. Got it.
Nice.
Come here.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
How are we going to get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
It's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel.
And when I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Colombia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Get them hot here! We got dogs for the boys!
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Need money? Cash!
Much obliged.
Some sort of...
I'm a independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you weren't gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it. We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls of summoning. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations?